Are you ready for a beat down? I know I am. And I think those guys really aren't ready for what's about to happen to them. Check this out. Short this time, but you know what? That's all right. I was cleaning out the dojo. Fist. Down, boys. Well, if you want to go upstairs that damn badly. I guess I can oblige, huh? Come here. Good boy. Down, boy. Up to monkey! Simpu, thank you! Simpu! Simpu! Down, boy. Two. Ta-ya! Down, boy. I'm the master of Shoryuken. I said it, I am the master of Shoryuken. I do not deny my heritage. For I am the master of the double dragon. And we're gonna be truck hopping. To stage 4, or mission 4. You recognize that piece, folks? That happens to be stage 1 of Super Double Dragon. It's quite funny, isn't it? And look, it has no calories. Well, weird motion aside, I don't think this game needs any ratings, you know what I mean? Those who are severe fans of Double Dragon, if you will overlook what I'm doing in this game, Yeah, the powers of the sleeping dragon really has awakened in Billy, didn't it? Yes. As we get closer, we go. Boom. So there you go. So there you have it. You have Duke and his flunkies. Leave you a little present. That's the only way you can actually get rid of the boomerang. Two! Down, boys. What is your problem, man? Evil twin. Get out of my sight, jackass. So now we're at mission 5. Throwback time. Well, you can see, this is my favorite beat-em-up. Takes you back, doesn't it? Oh, yeah. I know it takes me back. This is another fine game I've rented when I was younger. Now why are you running? Down, boys. Oh, you want some of this too? It too? It too? Bitch! You know what? You can have this. I'm gonna make short work here. Very, very short work. Down, boys. I'm armed. Meaning I am armed, that means I'm also dangerous. So you go away. No, no. Yeah, what can I say, but the game speaks for itself. I was considering not putting any commentary on it, but, you know, I say why not. So now that we're here, What must come up has to go down. Snap the kick! He's turned himself into the human shuriken. Back. But I don't want to fight your laggies. Back. My fight is not with you. My fight's with you, fat ass. You, with the gut. You, with the beer belly. You, looking like a cheap ass version of Dr. Roxo. A Bobo! Get your ass down from here! Okay, fine, have it your way. Why did I kick this asshole? No? There. Jackass. So now we are here at Mission 6, the forest. Once again, another track that has not changed. So since I got a bit more time to do this, and this stage seems just straightforward, see if I can fight through this. Down, boys. Down, boys. Or I will be forced to hit you with a backhand like you would not believe. Oh, really? Just fall. Damn it. You too. And you too. And you know what? We're gonna pause for a